Hot dog vendors that I personally know, and I know thousands, we work about 4 hours a day on average. We work 4 days a week on average. We take emergency fishing trips. We don't miss the kids' ball games. We don't miss the appointments, and we don't have to beg anyone for the day off. It's demonstrable. We make the streets safer. We bring happy and nostalgia, and we make on average, based on the 2018 report, $91,661 a year. And now it's even higher. Vendors with one cart in our group make from $40,000 a year part-time to over $250,000 a year. And we still put out tip jars.